Okay, so I'm about to do an ice bath for 6 minutes. It already sucks. Okay, so I think I'm just gonna do 5 minutes. Okay, starting a 5 minute timer. Okay. I don't know if I'm gonna last more than a minute, but I'm going to try. Okay, this is not fun. I don't ever want to do this again in my life. Oh no, it's not fun. It's not fun. I'm going to do at least 3 minutes, maybe like 30 seconds emerged. It's not fun. Don't do this. I'm not gonna be able to put my full body in this. Okay, I'm gonna try. Oh my gosh. I'm only at a minute and a half. Okay. Body, get used to the cold. We're gonna go in the hot tub after. Why can't I see my timer? I don't know how much I'm doing. Torture. Okay. I guess I'm only gonna do the bottom part of me. Maybe a dunk. This might work. I'm gonna water it today. He needs one ice cube a week. And that's how it lives. Oh my gosh, I'm doing this. My legs are red. Literally red. Okay. Come on. I'm gonna go. Oh, I wanna see my timer. Can't see it. Okay, I'm just gonna chill for a bit in this position. And okay, I have a minute and 12 seconds left. Minute 10, 1 minute. I'm gonna try and engage as deeply as possible. Look at this full body, my legs are red. Okay, 55 seconds. Okay, I'm almost at the 5 minute mark. I was gonna try and do like 7 minutes. I literally can't feel anything. 30 seconds, dunk. 30 seconds, oh god. This is too much. This is too much. Oh, okay. Okay, timer is up. Okay, I'm gonna rest myself. Okay, you're okay. And then I want my bathroom nearby. Yeah, you stay close. Okay, fully emerged. For anyone trying to be brave and dunking themselves in freezing cold water, it's not worth it. It's not worth it.
On, and he was like, "You should be careful, cause you thick, and the men here are thirsty." That's exactly how he put it. So I ended up not doing it because I got shy and I really just didn't want a bunch of creeps staring at me while I hula hooped, but I did it on